If you want to enforce a rules on your employees, like when they will be able to log in, from where they will be able to log into their applications, go to your admin portal, then go to policies, and from here you will see two options. The first one is the password policies, which is applied for the non-SAML users. In this case, if you go to the view edit policy, as you can see here, you have multiple options to play with. So you can set the character requirements, the minimum length of the passwords, the password expiration, the history of the passwords, also who will be able to manage the passwords. And let's say this, and now that, let's see to which application this password policy is applied. So as we can see here, this policy is not applied to any application yet, so close. Furthermore, if you go to the authentication access policies, as you can see here, this default policy is applied to the Freshdesk application that we integrated previously. If you go to view and edit policy, you can see that here we have multiple parameters to work with. So we have the location access rules. This means that we can set the trusted IP ranges from which the users or your employees will be able to log into the application. The restricted IP ranges, this means that the IP addresses entered here will not be allowed to log into the application. The risky blacklisted IP addresses, it would be recommended to be on block all the time. Trusted countries, from here you will be able to choose from which countries your users will be able to log into your application. You can choose one, few, you can choose all the countries. Additionally, as you have the option to set the trusted countries, you have the options to set the restricted countries. So it's same is applicable here. You can choose all of the countries, one or multiple countries. Also, we have the device access rules. So here, as you are able to see, we can choose which browsers will be able to log into the application. So let's disable all of them. And now if I, okay, let's allow only Opera to be the browser to be able to log in. So now if I save this, and if I try to log in to my SAASPASS demo Freshdesk application, I will see the error that I am not able. So the access request not validated for the application means that I will not be able to log in to Freshdesk from a Chrome browser. If I go back to the policies, and if I select the Chrome and save it, now if I go back again and try to log in, now I will be presented with the login screen, which will allows me to log into my account. I'll quickly scan the barcode. And as you can see, I am able to log into my account. Furthermore, if you go back to the policy, so you as an administrator would be able to choose which OSs will be able to log into the application. Furthermore, we have the login time rules, and you will be able to choose the time zone and set for each day the specific time range from when to when the user will be able to login. So if we choose Monday, let's say we can choose specific hours when the user will be able to log. So click it, and now the policy is applied. You can create custom policies as much as you want, and furthermore you will be able to assign multiple policies to applications, and also can assign multiple applications to certain policies.